what I'm talking about. Good solid turn, solid contact, precise target. That's what generates power.
Ooh, you got a ball on you.
Hey, got another one.
You hit
he
it!
Hit it!
That's the same
arrow.
Exact spot!
He broke his
no
arrow.
No way!
That freaked me out.
That got me too.
It looked like I hit it the
oh
same
my
spot.
Gosh,
didn't
I was in. That was
sure
crazy.
Did. All right, let's
I
roll.
Thought he hit it again.
Here we go.
Still roll.
Boy, did you hear the sound? The sound is great. The sound is great. Speaking of jumping, you little baby.
Pretty close to dead center there.
Yeah.
How many is that in a row?
Four.
We're not counting though, really, are we?
When you run into this situation where you've had maybe a little mishap, maybe you've been practicing in the den, in the living room, hitting golf balls, and things have gotten a little bit out of control, there's really only one place you want to go, and that's the TV doctor here in Springfield. I mean, he's helped me out with situations like this for years, and I can't think of anybody better to take care of this than the TV doctor. I'll be calling him right as soon as we get done with this.